Hello, beautiful people. It's another beautiful episode of Specials at CME TV. And of course, I've been your home girl, JMK. I'm here to give you the best of the juice ever. Okay, so you know how we do at CME TV. We ask you questions of the day at each and every event we go to. And today, we're live at Landmark Event Center for DJ Xclusive. And it's at this edition, the Phantom Edition. Okay, so today, I want to ask you, the question of the day would be, what is your exclusive concern? As for me, my exclusive concern is for me to grow bigger than I am. Okay, so let's go ask the guests on the red carpet what their exclusive concern is. I'll be right back. What's your exclusive concern right now?
My exclusive concern?
Right now.
If there's no food. I'm really concerned with the fact that I'm actually this tall.
My exclusive concern.
Yes.
I gotta make money.
Really?
Yeah.
Just that?
Just that. That's my concern. I gotta make money.
All right,
my exclusive concern right now, power. I mean, that's what I'm concerned about. I mean, as long as the lights don't go out. We're good.
What's my exclusive concern
right now?
How to make babies.
No, you don't.
You didn't see that coming. How to make babies. I'm just kidding. I'm just trying to be. But yeah, that's it. I already said it, yeah.
My exclusive concern right now.
Yeah.
Right now that we need power. We need lights in Nigeria.
Really?
Basically. Man, I want even rats. I'm angry. We need power. Please give us power. Even if I can't go 24 hours, just go like, maybe like 20 hours, we'll manage.
You'll manage.
At least. We need power, we need lights. Whoever is concerned. Minister of Power, you know yourself. Rachi Fashola, you know yourself. Oga, please give us power.
Give us power,
yeah. My exclusive concern.
Yeah.
Exclusive meaning is just for me, right?
Yeah.
I want to make plenty money. That's my concern.
My exclusive concern, really. Basically, it's for me just to work harder, I swear. I need to make that paper. Honestly, it's too tough out there. So, we gotta work harder, man. Can I keep it exclusive to my mind, to myself?
No, you have to
stand. There's so many, I don't know which to pick.
Okay,
let's go ahead. Can I not just say? I'm a very exclusive person. Have you heard now?
My exclusive concern is about the government. That's my concern right now.
What particular about the government? What thing particular?
The fact that we need one Nigeria, you know, no disunity, there should be unison and all that. Yeah.
Party.
Fun.
Party and fun.
That's